It really has been a pretty terrific day here at the Barbasol down in Jessamine County. We started out with clouds and some rain around early. We have turned it into a partly sunny, hot, and humid afternoon. There's still going to be a threat for some storms around, but the threat is relatively small. But still, if you get under one, small threat or not, those storms are going to produce quite a bit of rain, so do be aware of that. There's a lot of water to work with. You can feel it when you walk out the door. For the folks that are going to be coming out to the Barbasol, take advice. Make sure you wear plenty of sunscreen. Here is the face that tells you that, yes, you can get a sunburn even when it's a cloudy day, because we saw very little sun, but when you're out there for 6 hours, it still kind of comes that way, and doggone it, somebody forgot their sunscreen today. I kind of pulled a Keith Farmer on that one. Anyway, let's talk about our weather, and we do have some rain to talk about. Here is the MaxTrack Live Doppler. We are looking at spotty showers and thunderstorms, again, any one of which has a locally heavy downpour. There's one organized or semi-organized line that runs along and just north of Highway 460, starts over in the eastern part of Franklin County, cuts through Scott County, and eventually through Bourbon and arcs back up then toward Nicholas County. It's dropping east-southeast. That's about the remnants of Barry at this point. As we are looking ahead, the MaxTrack, what we are looking at with it is Barry really has been spotty. There has not been a big organized mass of rain that came through with it. Kind of rained itself out over Tennessee yesterday. For the Barbasol, a little birdie told me that it's going to be awfully hot out here. And then the heat wave that is coming. There are heat advisories and heat warnings. So it is going to be to the point of that heat and humidity combination getting excessive for a few days. Just be aware. Make sure your older folks in the neighborhood are fine. Make sure if you have pets outside, bring them on in. And you'll get through it. Stay hydrated if you're going to be outside. So our future track. Here we go. You're looking at the remnants of Barry beginning to slide off to the east. As they do so, they'll pull the bulk of the rain making a potential along with them. Behind it, there is a mega ridge developing that's going to run from the Rockies all the way to the Atlantic. Within that mega ridge, we are talking stifling heat, and it's running all the way up into the Great Lakes as well. That is going to be the main player here for about 4 days. It will be a big national story that you're going to be hearing a lot about this. For the weekend, you're looking at minimal thunderstorm chances tomorrow, really negligible Friday and Saturday. Sunday, as the front comes in, now we're talking about a much better thunderstorm chance, which could affect the final round here at the Barbasol. It is hot. We're talking temperatures that have been running middle and upper 80s. Along with that, there's plenty of humidity around as well. Bluegrass Airport, we're sitting in the mid 80s also. And again, the heat index is running now into the mid 90s. You feel every bit of that heat out here at this point. Now, tomorrow, high temperatures, those are going to be headed on up into the 90s for a lot of us. Not only temperatures in the 90s, dew points that'll be in the 70s. That makes for a heat index that'll push 100 tomorrow. On Friday, the heat begins to intensify. We're talking highs running in the mid-90s for us. Heat index value is likely over 100, and there are heat warnings up for both tomorrow, Friday, going on into Saturday and Sunday. For tonight, you're talking about temperatures that fall just into the low 70s. Thunderstorms are around this evening. Those will then go away. Fog is a possibility as we head toward morning. Tomorrow, a day that's partly sunny. It is hot. It is humid. Minimal thunderstorm chance. High temperatures tomorrow, those are headed to the low 90s. Your 8-day looks like this. Low and mid 90s Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Thunderstorm chances are going to be best on Sunday going into Monday with a strong cold front that also takes the muggies away. But nothing's going to take away the fun and enjoyment out here at the Barbasol. We will talk more about it and a look ahead coming up in just a few minutes. More LAX 18 News right after this.